Yeah, 20-year-old Travion Yates plays his saxophone between the Save-A-Lot behind me and this Family Dollar multiple times a week. Why he plays it, though, inspired one man to give Yates the largest tip he's ever received. Amid the frenzy of shoppers making the rounds at stores in the Westfield Shopping Center is the sound of a mellow saxophone that stands out above everything else. 20-year-old Travion Yates has been playing here every summer since he was in the sixth grade.
You know, you get the right person playing that saxophone, you can change somebody's mood.
He quickly learned the value of a dollar through his music.
Thank you so much.
A lot of good talent, a lot of good talent.
And it's carried into his college years.
And I'm trying to get that degree.
With just weeks from the start of his junior year at Alcorn State in Mississippi, the music ed major has been putting in extra hours to make sure he has enough money to head south. Yates' dedication to further his education recently got the attention of Dwayne Evans.
That's greatness right there. So I'm looking at it like I just want to be a part of that journey.
How you doing, Trey?
I'm doing pretty good, man.
All right.
The 37-year-old father of 10 was so impressed by Yates that he gave him a $1,000 tip.
Oh, man.
Any young man that's trying to do better for themselves, I'm going to do whatever I can to offer support.
As he pulls out the cash out of his pocket, I'm like, whoa, like, oh, my gosh. I've never seen that much money in my life. Like, oh, my gosh.
Evans didn't have many male role models growing up, which led him down the wrong path.
You know, it took me some time to really realize what I was doing and the hurt that I was causing my community. But once I got it together, man, you know, then, you know, changed my whole narrative, my way of thinking.
He says he's now trying to be an inspiration to young people to let them know there's a better way. For Yates, Evans' generosity was the highlight of his summer. And he says he plans to pay it forward.
You better do something with that, boy.
Yes, sir. And I won't stop. I won't stop.
Yates says he wants to open up a music store in KCK once he gets his degree. He leaves for Alcorn State in 2 weeks. Zach Summers, Fox 4 News.